Everyone, in this tutorial we are going to use folding, and for this I am going to make start mechanical design generative sheet metal design, and I am going to select the parameter and accept the thickness and radius as 2 mm, and I am going to sketch on this plane. And I am going to make a profile, zoom from that part to that part to that part, down that part to that part to that part, 20 there and there and there, and I am going to sketch a hole and another hole another profile on this on this, and exit the sketch, and I am going to make a wall, accept the direction. Now we have our sketch. Now I am going to make a sketch on this plane, and I am going to make a line from that point to that point, exit, and I am going to use folding and select that face. And bend from flat. I am going to use that sketch, and it automatically use a line, and I accept it, and I am going to make another sketch on this, and I am going to make another line exit the sketch. Bend from flat, and I am going to change the direction and accept it. Now it is okay, and I am going to make a sketch, and I am going to use a line from this to this, exit the sketch, bend from flat, and I am going to use it as 90, and I am going to change the direction. Okay, because it is sharp, it cannot bend it, and I am going to move to that direction and use bending. And I am going to change the direction. Uko. Cancel it. Going to use sketch on this face, and I'm going to use line from here to there. Exit, and I am going to make a bending, and the direction is correct. Use, and I am going to make a line from this to this point. Exit, and I am going to use another bending and press OK, and change the circle. I hope that it accepted. Trim that arc. Trim that arc. Exit sketch. And I am going to use that surface. Okay, cancel it. I am going to edit the sketch, and I am going to remove that one. Delete. Exit sketch. rejection, he doesn't accept it, and it is something wrong. Oh, it is two sketches. Delete. He doesn't know which one he should use it. I am going to try again and do it. It doesn't accept, and I don't know why. I don't know the reason. It is nothing strange, and I am going to select cancel. Sketch. I am going to make a flange on this edge, and I am using 30 UCO. The radius is very little. We are going to make it as 5 UCO, and I am going to make it 50 UCO, and I'm going to unfold that face and that face UCO, and I am going to sketch on this face. Make it cancel, and I'm going to select that line. It's going to bend the hole, that edge. Okay, this is all about this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.